gonna save the squirrel, we're gonna have to do it now.
I don't think they're saving that squirrel.
Well, for one thing, it's not poisonous, so all he's doing is trying to get him to quit breathing.
Yeah. Okay.
Good night.
I'm not a big fan of a squirrel. Where's his head?
I don't see it.
I don't either.
He's got to be tucked up under his neck.
How
can
you find
That's
his
in
head?
The back of his head right there. The top, right there at the top, yep. He might have him bit. He might be chomped down.
I don't want to steal the snake either. That is his head.
Yeah.
That's amazing. He didn't get very long. All right, if I grab his head, somebody pull his tail out.
I ain't touching it.
Huh? Push it around.
Just stab into the snake.
There you go.
Stab into the snake body or something.
Just don't want to kill them.
He ain't gonna make it, is he?
Mm. That probably killed him up in the tree. Was he moving when it first went down? Was that the snake moving?
I couldn't tell.
Is he still breathing?
Push his belly in.
Unless he's pulled.
He ain't real happy.